South Dakota State has won 20 games for the 22nd time in program history and for the 11th under head coach Scott Nagy. Tonight, they attempt to achieve a perfect regular season at home, and they go for lucky number 13 against the Oral Roberts Golden Eagles on senior night at Frost Arena. Guarded man-to-man by Donnell Henderson. He'll spin in baseline, drive along the baseline, and the reverse layup off the window, good for two. Middle right wing, hands to Marshall, up top, Tevin use it back to the SDSU point guard. He'll dribble inside the arc, bounce pass mid-left post Larson. Man-to-man guarded by Henderson. Turnaround left-handed hook from 7 feet is good. Not an easy look for Larson, but the left-hand hook goes. Defensive rebound, George Marshall. Front court, top of the key, around the Larson screen, down the left side of the lane. Left-handed layup is good. Right wing front court, George Marshall around a Larson screen. Three right of the circle is around and in. Marshall the rebound. George Marshall, a transfer from Wisconsin, Chicago native, in the arc, bounce pass, right block, Larson, layup off the window, good enough foul for the senior. Parks, top of the key, hands to Moffitt, the Sioux Falls native, left of the circle, Biddle, from just outside of Tulsa, a Bixby product, right wing Parks for three, and he continues to be hot as heck from deep. Parks, left hand dribble, using a Tyson screen, top of the key, down the right side of the lane, right handed layup off the window, and in. To telling use. He'll dribble to the top of the key with a left-hand hip high dribble up top. Parks a deep three, and why not? Timeout, Scott Sutton. It's 27-8. South Dakota State. Listen to Frost. Telling use and right of the circle, guarded by Bill Bear. Up top, it's Horseman 10 to shoot. Marshall. A jab step. He'll swing it right wing Parks. Cool drive inside the arc. 13-4. Right wing good for DeAndre Parks. 7-15 the first, the Jacks lead at 31-15. Tellingues in left corner, left block, Larson, one dribble. Across the lane, the right-handed hook, no good. Tip back up and in by Zach Horseman. Right wing for Oral Roberts, driving baseline Young, cut off by Marshall, 7 to shoot. Right elbow is Owens, the freshman post, turnaround, knocked away on the way up by Tyson. He saves it, crashing into our broadcast location. And Halings, who wore a pie earlier today, almost wore some water as well. Moffitt down the left side of the lane, way up, over to the right side of the rim, and dropped in for the junior from Sioux Falls. He'll dribble with his right hand. Young has him in the matchup. Free throw line, Moffitt. Dribbles out of it. Left open. Fake the jumper. Right wing Marshall. His open three is good. Free throw line, Moffitt. He'll dribble out to the right elbow. Now down the middle of the lane. Jumper blocked. Devine saves it from going out of bounds. Left wing Marshall. His 4-3. You betcha. He'll dribble front court, far sideline, to the right wing, around a Larson screen. Larson screen and roll again. Reverse layup off the window and in. Again, Denver trying to play its way out of the Sunday, of the Saturday session into the Sunday session. Tyson, nice move inside. Right-handed layup is good. He'll body up Albert Owens in the lane. Spins right baseline. Right-hander good along the baseline for Ian Tyson. Dot clock reads 9. Marshall using the Horseman ball screen. Left wing against Bobby Word. 6 to shoot. Dribbling exhibition. Step back 3. Got it. Jacks lead at 75-47 with 2:10 to play. Flat, straight on. Deep 3, and he buried it. For the fourth time in program history, the Jackrabbits undefeated in the regular year at Frost Arena. SDSU runs its mark to 21-8 and has tied atop the Summit League after an 81-52 dismantling of Oral Roberts on senior night.